Welcome to day 7. Today I'll be making the glitter monogram ornament. For this project, I used a wooden letter, glitter scrapbook paper, plaid ribbon, green paint, 2 small ornaments, polka dot ribbon, a foam brush, E6000 adhesive spray, and wax paper. I'll start by tracing the wooden letter on the back of the scrapbook paper and cut it out. Now I'll paint the letter with several coats of paint. I'll add the ribbon to the ornament and make a bow from the plaid ribbon. Now I'll add some glue to the letter and apply the scrapbook paper. Next, I'll hot glue the ornament to the letter and top with a bow. I'll add a loop to the back to hang the ornament. Thank you. Thanks for watching and join me for day 8, making a list, checking it twice.